currently in the 35 arbitrary errors in that study.
That's a lot of
And the American ambassador in China, Clark Rent, was almost a total failure on this issue and would never, ever, ever speak out. So there's enough condemnation. This administration has been a disaster. I almost never, if I ever hear from the special envoy with regard to Tibet, has been a disaster. And quite frankly, so this is not a political speech.